characters. In this video, you'll learn how to use a name tag to name any pet or pretty much any mob in the Minecraft game itself. First, you're gonna need name tags, and name tags can only be found or traded for. They can't be crafted, so if you don't have any name tags yet, check out my video on how to get name tags. I'll put a link to it at the end of this video and in the description below. But basically, you can find them by fishing and in chests in dungeons, mineshafts, and woodland mansions, and by trading with a master level librarian villager. So in Bedrock Edition, you can also find them in buried treasure chests. You're also going to need an anvil because you're going to have to rename the name tags before you can use them. And then you're going to need some experience levels because it does cost one experience level per item renamed, with an exception that I'll tell you about later on in the video. So before you can use name tag, you first have to rename it. To rename it, you're going to open your anvil by right clicking on it and then place the name tag in the box on the left side. And in the field at the top, replace the text with the name you want to use. And I'm just going to go ahead and use the name Fido for an example. But when you're done, right click on the name tag on the left side and drag it into your inventory. And you've now got a name tag ready for your pet. To name your pet with the renamed name tag in your right hand, right click on your pet and voila, the name tag disappears and your pet is now named. Name tag can't be reused, so if you want to rename it, your pet, you'll have to use a new name tag. From there, it's pretty much the same process. Any mob, friend, or foe can be named with a name tag, except for the Ender Dragon and players. Renaming a name tag, like renaming anything on an anvil, will cost you one level of experience, but since name tags can stack, you can rename a whole stack of 64 name tags at one time, and it will only cost you one level of XP. Only drawback is that you'll have to rename all of the name tags to the same name. So if you're renaming a whole herd of cows or something the same name, then go for it. To learn how to get name tags, also check out my latest video. I gotta put a little link right there. And if you like this video, please consider hitting the thumbs up. It really does help. Until next time, craft on, my dudes.